Let's give this a try.
Let's do that. Oh, we're going horizontally. Cool. I see. I did spy this from down below. Mithrava Ascent. First level to look.
Wow.
We're going up there. Eventually. And there's a lot of lightning and stuff. Another well. Clearly defined. Let's see if there's anything up here. There often is some kind of container. Something. But I guess not this time. Here we go again. Now we're going up. We You know, I was about to say we gotta do this every time we cross the river, but no, we got the fast travel. See, it looks like they got locked below, but they'll just suddenly appear. See? it'd be easier to get down than up. Easier to get back.
I've never been up here before. I have heard of the sages of Mithrava, but never gave them much thought.
Hmm.
Why not?
Isn't a story worthless if it isn't shared? If the accounts of our past are kept hidden, they may as well not exist at all.
Hmm. Perhaps. Until we find them, and then all of a sudden, ta-da, they exist again. Finish my drink here. So where are we? We're still in here. 18%. Which way do we go, George? Which way do we go? This goes down. There's a remnant thingy down there. Excuse me. This way goes to a container. Cool. And down as well. I don't remember them showing up on the map. Maybe that was an update. Oh!
Bob, waking up!
Takes care of that. Disassembled the assembler. Huh. Oh, wow. Can I flash that on that? I want to see the facey. Oh, wow. Who's that? That doesn't look like an Angaran, does it? Interesting. Very interesting. Oh, there's a console there. Yeah, I guess I'll screw with this thing.
Above us!
So we can climb that. And you know, this area down here... Oh. We really can't jump down there, can we? It looked like we could, but over here. But then again, I wasn't really looking. Just don't push me, guys. Don't push me. There's another side, though. Can we get back up? Yeah. There's something else over here. You know me, guys. I like to be thorough. Oh. Guys, lock and load. He wasn't hard at all. You watch that thing? I don't have to reload? Oh, I just reloaded right at the end. Right. Classification circuit. That one's high. Oh, and a support power module. Cool. And a container. Nice. And Garen Commando Armor 6. And commando helmet 6. Pistol tactical scope 6. It's worth coming out here. Better accuracy, right? Disruptor ammo. And Garen meditation crystals. Sniper rifle spare thermal clip 6. Alright. I think what I have is the Garen commando helmet, so I'm gonna...
What do we have here?
We have stuff. let's see. Helmet. Oh no, I have Maverick Deadeye Helmet 6. Okay, so this is plus 8% weapon headshot weak point bonus. Headshot bonus. 11% weapon spare ammo. And what do I have for the chest right now? I have Pathfinder Scout Armor 3 all the way back there. But I got 10% weapon accuracy, 7%, plus 7 actually, not percent, damage resistance. This one's pretty sweet, 23% power restoration and defense. That's a high value there. So, let me see if I want to equip any of this stuff. Plus 8% tech power damage, duration, and max shields. Now I keep wondering if there's another, like an AC bonus with this stuff. But it really mostly helps with tech stuff. I'm just gonna take it, I'm not gonna equip any of it.
What do we have here?
You found that out, and thank you. You said that already. So yeah, a little dead end with an enemy, and I was afraid I couldn't get back up here again. You know how they do it, if they make it just high enough that you can't get up. That helps you get back up there. I can't even aim that high. Yeah, I didn't think that would have an effect. It's like scenery. Let's go forth and meet our destiny. I like that statue. I'm surprised they didn't say anything about that when we got to it. What? I can't even see what I'm standing on. Well, I can't get in there. It looks like I can get up that way, though. Maybe. Jump on top of that. No! I don't know the fine tuning of this thing. Jump on it. On it. Stay on it. I can't even see what I'm standing on. Thank you. Can I jump that? Isn't this the where I came from, though?
I wonder if the sages up here know anything about the Remnant.
We're gonna be meeting these sages?
It's probably too much to hope they'll share secrets with us.
They just live?
I wouldn't count on it.
Okay, so my guess is, yeah, we found another area we couldn't go before. I thought we were just going back up to where we came when we first came out here. Oh, that console will help us get across, I'm guessing. Nice. That's cool. They're up top. Somewhere. We really gotta work to get around here. I see ya. Observer. It observes things. I observed it getting smashed to bits. Yeah, definitely easier to get back down than to get up here. What's all that noise? That first. Wait. There you go. I don't like that sound. I don't approve of whatever is going on with that. Oh, console.
Welcome to the team.
Welcome to the team. Why am I welcome to the team? So I've come far. My sojourn has been long and wearisome. Hey, hey. I see a door. Anything else down this way? Not really. Another gravity well. Let's check for goodies up here. There's a container. Okay. Going up. Made my helmet glow. Discovered Mithrava. And hello.
Bypass the security. How is that possible? An alien.
That might insult him. Let me introduce myself.
I am Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative.
from the Milky Way galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the Remnant doors.
I'm just that guy.
It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Oh, hell no.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
Not after all that.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed. Our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something?
Mm-hmm.
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed.
Yet.
On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You can't give up.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give.
I'm gonna give
it. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation. An unbroken thread. There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge.
Zorai.
Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
Is that who all these statues are of, Zorai? You can make a soul remember?
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retain within families. An object's heirloom tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zorai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
A Roka? That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jahl.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
No, he was convinced pretty easily.
You're still here, I see.
You're very perceptive. Tell me about Zorai.
Tell me more about Zorai.
The histories describe him as both scholar and soldier. He traveled the stars and gained knowledge from far-off places. There are even accounts of him having knowledge of the Remnant Builders and their machines.
Cool.
And the third monolith?
That'll help.
Our legends say that Zorai sought out the monoliths after the Scourge came. He died. And it is unclear if he accomplished what he set out to do.
What's the memory over there? Maybe he activated the other two monoliths? Or maybe they said, I'm not sure who did it. What's this heirloom you keep talking about?
You mentioned an heirloom? An object you think will bring Zorai's memories back?
Souls return within families. Sometimes the memories of the past can be recalled by an object meaningful to that family.
Such as?
We do not understand why or how this happens. And it has only happened on rare occasions. In all cases, the heirloom was ancient. Old Angara tech from before the Scourge.
Okay, so what is it and where is it? Mithrava and yeah, you're completely secluded up here.
Why do you remain secluded here?
The chaos brought on by the Scourge splintered our people and all but destroyed our civilization. Fear took hold. False beliefs about our predicament were seeded and began to influence Angaran thought. In order to maintain the integrity of what they knew to be true, four families left their community to come here. We've remained ever since.
And yeah, your beliefs about reincarnation.
Tell me more about your belief in reincarnation.
The soul grows through many lifetimes. By seeing through different eyes, it gains wisdom.
How do you grow if you don't remember?
The growth of the soul is not like the growth of the mind.
Memories are not required for the soul to develop. Some even argue that old memories are an unwelcome distraction. A person may become fixated on what was, and their soul consequently stagnates.
Okay. Well, that's it then.
I'll go. Thank you for speaking to me.
Of course.
But of course. Well, let's look around this area. Very foggy, very misty.
The remnant pillars toward Bishal.
Don't be foolish. No one's ever seen a pillar, nor do we speak their language. Bishal learned from the things they left behind.
Hello there, Sage. Flira?
Esmasless, you wander around with no supervision? You're interrupting our lesson.
Could use more interruptions.
Yeah, sounds like the kid needs a break. Poor
Lauren. Relax, give the kid a break. Looks like he needs it.
It's forlorn.
Did the shrieking winds give us a break when we first sailed across the uncharted skies? No.
But we're not wind.
As I was saying, the propulsion system that took Bishal to the skies was inspired by four remnant pieces. And that's just one. Much of our progress was prompted by the discovery of remnant artifacts.
Tell me more about these artifacts.
Where are these artifacts you're talking about?
The few that still exist reside in Aya's repository. However, many have been lost. Though there are rumors that as wilds grow wilder, things long buried may be unearthed.
It might be wise to study whatever we find. Something out there might give us an edge against the kit.
I try to find and study everything. Tell me about Ngaran advancement.
You believe Vangara learned crucial scientific ideas from the remnant?
It is not just belief. It is a matter of record. Some artifacts were even left in unfinished states, likely to demonstrate how they were put together.
Well, as you were.
I think I'll leave you to your lesson.
About time.
Oh, nice. Collect unearthed remnant devices on Hervarl. Where are we here? But evidently they're not out here. We gotta need to talk to Sage Emerd as well. Okay. Jarvane. What are you doing to that thing? Looks like a big onion.
Ah, good. I've wanted to talk with you. How are you able to use the remnant?
Dumb luck.
just lucky, I guess.
All right. Don't reveal any secrets. Ngaara, who live close to remnant technology, sometimes learn how to use specific tech. It requires intense concentration, and even if we can make it work, we've never understood how it works.
So some of you can use remnant tech, but you don't know how it works?
Not all remnant tech, no. Like I said, specific pieces. Take Mithrava, for example. Some of us can operate the security that protects the sanctuary. The knowledge was passed down through generations. In my case, it took a year to learn how to open a simple door. The difference between knowing you can eat a tree's fruit and understanding why that tree bears fruit.
Okay.
I should be going.
Suit yourself.
Well, hello, friends.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Okay, check that in a minute. There's an inscription here. And there's some kind of, what does it say, voice module over there? 20% viability. Salav, who remembers? History is breath. It moves through us, gives us life. Like breath, it cannot be caught in a glass. Salav decided that once in every 50 cycles of our sun, we would reach out to the archivists in Aya to renew our knowledge of our people. Thus, we remember. Yeah, there's something over here. Oh, data module. Important alert. This notification terminal has been experiencing occasional issues, namely sudden memory dumps. Jarvais is due to look into it shortly. In the meantime, try not to tax the system too much. For Sage Esmus. Okay, well, I'm just going to read the stuff. No taxing. Presentation by Yaskar. As you all know, Sage Yaskar made a pilgrimage to Aya a year ago to request copies of the repository's most recent archaeological theories and findings. He and his assistants have been cloistered since then and have only just completed their analysis of the material. They have collated the records that are consistent with Mithrava's canon and have incorporated them into our histories. The rest have, of course, been relegated to the archives, where they are available for study. Sage Yaskar will be presenting the information he's compiled at the end of the week. You may want to refamiliarize yourself with the tales of the Sundering before coming to the forum. The meeting will be held in the lower archives. Genealogy update. Our contacts on Aya and Vold have sent us more information about the extended families and descendants of several of our revered historical figures, including Ishaf, Bashal, and Zarai. I am looking for volunteers to analyze the data to ascertain the possibility of soul transfer. Please let me know as soon as you can. First Sage Esmus. Oh, I missed this Mithrava Sage. Anything to scan around here? Talk. We speak. Oh, how rude. I got a good mind to smash your face in. Yeah, I'm not calling a nomad. We've been through this whole planet without going on a nomad. I think it's easier without it. I mean, especially here. Anything else for the terminal? Yes. Ongoing discussions merged. From Dr. Aradana, Nexus Research to Suvi Anwar. I suspect that's not the normal life cycle of that plant you were looking at, and unpredictable patterns like that would wreak havoc on an ecosystem. My only guess is that it's caused by the remnant technology present. If it can change the atmosphere of an entire planet, what's to say it couldn't somehow affect changes on a cellular level? The question is it working as intended, some twisted experiment, or malfunctioning? I'd prefer to say it's the latter, but I've learned not to make assumptions when it comes to Remnant. Okay. Anything else?
An alien? Up here?
I could say the same for you. You're an alien. Well, to me you are. Magnesium, silicon, titanium. We have plenty of these elements now. Another inscription? What is this? Okay. After the Scourge destroyed our civilization, chaos and fear ruled, and we lost sight of our true selves. Jeffro took us away from that influence so that we could remember the past with clarity. Clear hearts know who we were once, and clear eyes see who we are now. It? I beg your pardon? I'm gonna smash all their faces in. Moisture filters. I wonder if this is a Star Wars reference. Technode. Sage Emmerd.
As death nears, it's harder to face the possibility that I might never see Amara again.
Sorry to interrupt, but what's happened?
Who's Amara?
Amard is ill. He hasn't got much time left. Amard, perhaps this stranger can help. If they've been to Palev, maybe they've seen something.
I've been there. I've been to Palev.
I came from Palev, actually. The little research station.
Research station? It used to be a large settlement. A dar. Amara moved them when she left Mithrava.
Palev was overtaken by the jungle, remember? A few cycles ago. Everyone left.
Yeah, there's not much there.
Oh, yes. I remember now. But that means Amara's gone.
There might still be a way to track her down.
All Dara keep records, don't they? If there was an organized evacuation, they would have documented the process.
And the records would state where she went. Pala, that's genius.
Where would they keep those records?
Likely some kind of administrative building. If it still stands, and the machines still work, it's a slim hope. I don't want to impose, stranger, but I would welcome any news of my sister.
No problem.